Top 10 animes. Number 10, Kaitsi. He salvages gambling. Watch out, Kai. You're gonna lose one of these days. Number 9, Maria Samakamitaro. Popularized term kokikeion. What does it mean? Nobody knows. Number 8, Hoshiain Sora. My favorite tennis and family series. So much drama. It would be higher if it had ending or something. 7, Okiku Furikaputte. My favorite sports series. Baseball boys going baseballs. Number 6, it's the 91 days, the number 1 Italian anime. Watch out, it's the mafia. The mafia boys of the no good. Number 5, Natsuyoki Rendezvous. Got ghosts and romance and whatnot. Yosei. Message for women in 20 somethings. Anyway, it's good. Number 4, Mabaru Pinkin Drum. It's like Utena, but better. And Utena is the best anime ever made, so. Number 3, Eizouken. Technical anime, Masaki Yuasa. Anime called Have Got the Spot, but this is the last one I saw, so. In top of my mind. Number 2, Hoseki no Kuni. It's Gem Girls. I like it because they are really, really sexy. Number 1, Sora Yorimo Toi Basho, for obvious reasons.